Check out this next BMX bike. Has the GT Mallet knockoff stem on it. Some knockoff Elf bash bars. All you gotta do is put a logo out here and paint it. It'll be just like the Repops, because it's not a stamp SR black shaft, so it's not from the 80s. It's the only time I've seen the stem on a complete bike that's not GT.